Mark, that's me. Yep, that's me again. That's still me. Who's yelling at me? Who is it? Who yells at me? Oh, it's the soldier. It's time to ride. What? Ooh, little surprise for me. Is it cats? Is it more cats? Your stay of exhaustion has been canceled. You must now carry out your sentence. What? What? You're gonna execute me? What? Am I dreaming? Who submits themselves for execution? Daddy don't know! Aw, thanks, Amanda. What do you think, Chancellor? How could you? Please, listen to me. We have to. Save the future. Well, of course. I mean, we're like Marty and Jennifer. You know. Oh, hey, look. It's the guy from the Genodome or whatever it was. Yay. Hey, it's the other guy from 12,000 BC. I'm just kidding. It's the guy from 600. And Kino! Yeah, Kino! I wonder if he ever learned karate. See, we helped all these people. We helped, like, the entire line of Guardia. Oh, it's Kenzie with the time key. Of course. Duh. Kinsman. Of course. Durr. So that means that, like, Arya is, Amanda's, like, great to the, like, billionth grandmother. That's so funny that, like, the grandmother and the granddaughter, through time, are on the same team, you know? I just think that's really cool. Oh, look, the Mystics! Yay! They've accepted us! Our hero, Princess Nadia, yeah! It's a moonlight parade. Aww. I like moonlight parades. Yay, baroons! Da-da-da-da-na. I like baroons. Where are they getting all the balloons from? And where do they get all these lights from? That's what I want to know. Where do all the lights come from? They're just like, oh, hey, lights. You know, just some lights. Nothing special. You know, just some lights and stuff. I'm actually gonna go plug my phone in quick. I'll be back in like two shakes of a kangaroo's pouch. Alright, I'm back. Am I supposed to be controlling something? Because there's a cat. The cat! Cat! Oh, I am controlling. Oh no! I controlled myself into an explosion. Oh hey! It's the guy. Taban! Yum! Beer sure tastes great outdoors! Mark, have a sip. You're the hero. Yeah! Is this Lara? Yeah. Honey. What? Don't we just need a sack of potatoes? Dance! Yeah, man, you gotta dance with your woman. Oh, the king says you save the future. Wait till I tell my friends. Ooh. I know, tell your friends. Oh, that's a massive slowdown there. Hey, it's Melchior! Not much business in weapons anymore, but I like it that way. Yeah, you know, you never know when we're gonna come up to the next war. There's some mystics. There's some people. Can we not get out of here? Are we trapped? What, kitty? Kitty! Kitty! Kitty, 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 kitty! Kitty! Alright. So I don't think there's anything else we can do. Everything else is all blocked off, so I guess we can only go up here. Woo! Look at all these dancers. Awesome. Is there anything over here? No. Oh, wait, maybe we can go down here. Can we go? Can we go? No, they blocked it off. So can we go get some more silver points? Remember when we had to do that? get the silver points and bring the cat back to this girl. That was fun. Not. Freaking cat. That damn cat. Oh, hey, it's the time portal. Well, everyone, this is it. What? Each to thine time. What? No, guys, you can't just leave. The party just started. The gate's grown weak. Aww. I guess because we fixed time, all the time gates are going to disappear. You're all leaving? Yeah, that's what I want to know. They're all leaving. Mark was strong. Split two. Aria, have fun. You're my distant ancestor, so you better have tough kids or I'll be in trouble. Dude, that's like your greatest grandfather. Don't tell him what to do. I mean, his spunk is just as good as any other's spunk, right? I mean, it's going to go in Aria, so... I mean, come on. I mean, Aria's enough of a spunky... That wasn't right. Enough of a vivacious person out there. I mean, it doesn't have to be Kino. 'Tis a feisty crowd. Or feisty, sorry. It's a feisty crowd. We're going to eat them all. But they are thine kin, and 'tis of consequence. Queen Lenia awaits. Your Majesty, shall we too go take our leave? Indeed we shall, Queen Guardia. Or King Guardia and Frog. Or Glenn. Mr. Harry. Aww. Long farewells ne'er were necessary. Right. Besides, actions speak louder than words. Don't. No, Amanda, no! I thought you were my girl! Yeah, don't these things end with the princess kissing the frog? Oh, Kenzie, you witty beast. You are too funny. Oh, and look, Zack's just gonna go... Yeah, he's gonna go search for Scala. Yep. He's gonna go search for his older sister. Or his older sister. You know, I did that! Oh my gosh. Not even lying. I had a dream where this was happening, and I said her older sister. And I think I said it while we were in 12,000 AD, too. Kenzie, I'll miss you. Aww. What's wrong? Aren't you going to say goodbye to Sean? I mean, he runs like an Irishman. He's got to go back to Cork. She knows. Knows what? Sean was born in a bleak future where we defeated Lavos. We've changed history. Sean may not exist. Lex, there's a new future. Darn it, Sean, don't pretend you don't care when you're really sad. It just makes things worse. Aww. I bet Sean gave Kenzie the D. You know, the hard drive. Get it? Oh! Just kidding. Tears don't become you. Sean will be there in a new future. What if they did go back and then, like, Sean, like, what actually happened? Like Sean said, you know, what if they go back and nothing happens? Caution, oil was washed over my sight sensors. Oh, no. Well, there he goes. Bye, Sean. Well, I guess that just leaves the three of us. I mean, I would say just the two of us and start singing, but there's three of us, you know. Yeah, I guess. The entity is finally at rest. Time travel, how exhausting. We should dismantle the McFly. What? No, don't dismantle the McFly! Man, how are we going to get around? Oh, Cat. Hey, Cat. Cat, what are you doing, Cat? Oh, it's my mom. You naughty thing, come back here. I know, I haven't been feeding it, I'm sorry. No! No! Mom! Oh my god, is my mom going into the time portal? No! No, our mom... our mom just disappeared! She chased the cat into the portal! Well, I guess this starts with Chrono Part 2. Yep, true that. But the gate... Don't turn off your brain yet! I forgot, we have a time machine! Ha 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 ha! So I guess we're not going to dismantle the McFly anyway. The king asked for your presence. Oh, okay. Yay! Okay, let's go. I guess we have to finish the ending, I guess. Oh, hey, he's right here. Awesome, we don't have to go to Guardia Castle. No other reason for you to go anywhere anymore. Aww. Well, we like time traveling. To commemorate this day, Princess Nadia. Balloons on a bell! Yay, more balloons! This is Nadia's bell. We'll ring across the land. Oh, what happened to Queen Lene's bell? Where did you go? Could someone lend me a hand? I hate to say this, but I can't sit around doing nothing. We're just gonna leave him? We're just gonna leave him there? What just happened? I can, like, faintly hear the audio, so... Whew, made it just in time. Shall I fire one off? Uh-oh, no, Taban, actually, I could really use your help. Looks like a ripe time for Ultima! Yay! Fireworks! Woo! Alright. So that is the real ending of Chrono Trigger. And this is yet another ending that I didn't get on my practice playthrough. Well, not really practice playthrough. I guess the truth is out, if you guys hadn't been noticing. From part of the side quest onward, I've been asterisking the blind part of my Chrono Let's Play. And I might as well tell now. Oh, good. We're flying away in the McFly. that's cool. Can we actually control the McFly? No, it's flying on its own. I actually played through the game on, the DS version because I wanted to do the DS version. And originally I was only going to play up to where I was here so the ending would be blind. But I tell you what, this game, it just sucks you in. There's no way to explain it. It just sucks you in and you just can't stop playing it. The same thing happened to me when I was playing Final Fantasy IV Complete Collection. Like, I'd seen the game played before. I watched AC Bailey's LP, and I watched NCS's LP of the SNES version. And, like, it just sucks you in, and you can't stop playing. So I ended up playing all the way to the end, and the ending that I got on that playthrough was actually the balloon ending. I'm not sure exactly how you get that ending. I think it's by finishing the game with the original characters. Oh, there was Robo and his girlfriend, and there's Isla and Kino. But anyway, I got the balloon ending. Oh, there's Frog and Princess Leine. That's so cool. Yeah, I didn't get this ending, so I've never seen this ending before, actually. I got the balloon ending. Oh, there's Zack up on top of the mountain, the North Cape, with his search for Scala. So, but I actually didn't get this ending. I got the balloon ending. And then the last episode, or last two episodes ago, I got the failed ending. And I joked about, in the beginning of the LP, I had said I will play to one ending. And I actually didn't know that there was a failure ending. I've seen three of the possible endings. I know there's more, but I've only seen these three. So I'm glad I got a different ending from the one I did on my semi-practice ending. Done with this project. I finished Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga yesterday, and I talked about the game that'll follow that one. I won't say what it is on this video because I'm planning on posting the finales one day after the other. I'll be starting that game, and the game that'll be following this is going to hopefully be Final Fantasy VI. I want to do Final Fantasy VI, but there's a few things I want to try to do. I want to see if there's a way that I can play it off my PSP, because not only is that version just easier to play, it's not as bugged, and it'll play a lot smoother, it'll just be easier for me. I can record the game and the commentary separately, so it won't be one file, and I'll have a new recording set up for that, which will work probably a lot better than this. But Final Fantasy VI is going to be an insanely long Let's Play. Longer than this, even. I know, like, Rock, Paper, Mario, his went for... I think his was, like, just shy of 100 parts. And all his episodes were way more than 10 minutes long. So, oh my god, dog. Ugh! God damn, I hate my dog. I really don't hate my dog, but it's just annoying. So I'm going to be trying to do Final Fantasy VI after this, and if I can get it to work for my PSP, I'll be playing from there. Otherwise, I'll be playing the Super Nintendo version, so it'll say Final Fantasy III, but on my videos, it'll say Final Fantasy VI, just because that's what is accepted now. as the title for that game. So that'll be following this, and of course my other Let's Play will follow Superstar Saga. So yeah, I'm planning on doing Final Fantasy VI after this, so I don't know if it'll be the Super Nintendo version or what. But yeah, so that'll end up being something that happens. But that's all for Chrono Trigger, and I hope you guys enjoyed this journey of ours, and I will see you guys next time. Let's play Final Fantasy VI. See you guys then.